Cherishing the human spirit is all about coming with new ideas, new thought processes, coming with things which were never there in the world, creating things which were never a part of this world. This is all about human spirit, which animals don't do. No other creation in the world does except human beings. Animals cannot make this world a better place. Plants, trees cannot make this world a better place. They have their own structured pathway and they will live within that framework. It's only human beings who can make their own framework, and that is called the human spirit. And if we can understand this human spirit and ask ourselves, as per this human spirit, am I evolving? Am I doing something bigger? Am I making a difference to this world? To make it a bit more simpler for you. See, if you talk about a horse can pull a cart. And maybe the horse owner, his family depends on that cart pulling. So a horse can feed a family of 2-3. A bullock is there, and the bullock cart is pulled by the bullock. It can feed that farmer's family. Even an animal can take care of a few people. What about you and me? We are getting educated, we are becoming doctors, we are becoming engineers, we are becoming scientists, we are thinking about starting a business. If all that which we are starting and all that which we are doing is all about me and my family, me and my four people, me and my few relatives, it is not the human spirit. Human spirit is bigger, going beyond. It's bigger, bigger than me, I, myself. It's much bigger than that. And that's what I'm talking about today. Can we all go beyond? Can we actually cherish? Can we actually relish this spirit called the human spirit? And this spirit is all about understanding there is limitless potential. Limitless.